So this is the same hardware as the rotator, but I've written some new software that allows you to kind of set some parameters about grooves, set some probabilities about how often things will fill around some fixed points, and then you can set, of course, tempo, various different modes, etc. And whether it's triggered externally or internally. So let's see.